Chawla from 10th row B, and our group has made a working model of DC motors. Let me introduce to my group, Uja, Snehal, Mukti, Samya, and Sristi.
We use four simple components to make this. We use two safety pins, one cell, three circular magnets, and a copper coil.
Simply, we have attached the two safety pins parallel to each other to the battery, one to positive and one to negative. Then finally, the copper coil we have insulated from the corner and just connected with the two batteries, and simply put the three circular magnets in the center, giving it a slight start rotating, and this is how the DC motor works.